Standing at the window, a farmer's wife in Oxfordshire glances at the clock, it's nearly time for tea. She doesn't see the phantom in the hedgerow dip its wing, doesn't hear the engine sing. But in the cockpit's techno glow behind the Ray-Ban shine, head from Cleveland in the comfort of routine scans his dials and smiles, secure in the beauty of military life. There is no right, no wrong, only tin cans and cordite and white cliffs and blue skies and flight. Flight. The beauty of military life, no questions, only orders and flight, only flight. What a beautiful sight in this wild blue tree, the eternal child leaps through his war magazines, and his kind Uncle Sam feeds 10 trillion and change into the total entertainment combat video game. And up here in the stands, the fans are going wild. The cheerleaders flip when you wiggle your hip. And we all like the bit when you take your jeans from the refrigerator and then the bad guy gets hit. And were you struck by the satisfying way the swimsuit sticks to her skin? Like BB gun days when knives pierce autumn leaves. But that's okay, see the children bleed. It'll look great on the TV. And in Tripoli, another ordinary wife stares at the dripping tableau. Man hadn't time to fix, too busy mixing politics and rhythm in the street below.